all I want to say is thank you everyone for being part of a legacy we hope to leave behind for Dehradun and for Uttarakhand to inherit.